So now we understand some of the advantages of having a CAN bus. What's the easiest way to get there?
Without a doubt, is if you have a 2008 vehicle, we make an OBD2 CAN adapter. It's going to provide 30 to 50 channels, typically, of data, and it connects via a one-plug connection. For instance, on this CD7 Carbon here, to install this, you would plug in the main harness, and you would connect the OBD2 CAN input to the CAN2. You would plug this into your OBD2 port, and from there, you're really just pulling your OBD2 port, which is very simple, and bringing that information into Dash Design software to start setting up your logs. There's no installation of sensors.
Now, what you could also do, if you could make this a portable system and make it even diagnostic a little bit?
Absolutely, because it's available with an internal logger. We actually have some shops and some people that use this to log, and also use our smaller CD5 to move around from vehicle to vehicle to watch live parameters and also log the data from dyno sessions, from track sessions, and then come in and make adjustments to the vehicle, not only in the engine, but with what they see, like using our vehicle dynamics module with respect to, you know, the chassis dynamics.
And if you don't want to hardwire it in there, cigarette lighter adapter?
Yeah, this thing's super cool. It's a 12-volt adapter harness. And it's got a button on it, so it goes into any common 12-volt adapter in a vehicle. This side plugs into the AEM net CAN bus input. And again, OBD2 data, and your 12-volt adapter harness. We even make a ram mount adapter bracket, and you can move this from vehicle to vehicle. If you're a track day guy, drag racer, bracket racing, that kind of thing, you can just unplug everything and put it back in your race bag.
Now, this part of it sounds easy, doing that physical connection. How hard is it to set up the software and get going from there?
In Dash Design 1.0, I would say it was a little trickier, but thankfully, our engineers were hard at work this year launching Dash Design 2.0. It has not only simplified so much of the process of importing data via CAN bus, but it's also made it easier to set up your layouts and customize things, set your logging rates, all of that stuff. It's really relatively simple. It's virtually limitless. Like, we have thrown thousands of channels at this logger inside of this dash, and it just keeps asking for more.
Wow. Now, you mentioned 2008 is where you're gonna have CAN on the system, and that's gonna be generally faster speeds than you're gonna get on the earlier OBD2 connection. But if you have an earlier car, you can still connect and get that data?
We haven't done the homework, so we safely say, look, if it's 2008, it's gonna work. Some guys can go back a couple years, and you may have that advantage. But prior to that, not every car was transmitting via CAN bus.
But there's a way to get there. So we'll take a look at that solution next.